Mary's desk. At this time, we ask that you silence all cell phones, pagers, watches, and other noise-making devices. We also ask that you refrain from texting during the program, as it is distracting to other guests. The use of cameras, both still and video, and audio recording devices is strictly prohibited. Please be advised that this production incorporates a gunshot sound effect in Act 2. We sincerely appreciate your patronage, and we strive to make your visit both pleasant and safe. Our program is about to begin. Please find your seats. The lights in the facility will be getting shorter. Thank you for visiting Loyola University.
Good evening. My name is Don Boomgarden. I'm the Dean of the College of Music and Fine Arts here at Loyola University, New Orleans. I'd like to welcome all of you here tonight to this performance of Carlisle Floyd's wonderful opera, Susannah, which is a powerful and compelling work. It is also a work which requires a great deal of excellence from all of the performers. And so we're especially proud of our student performers who will be singing on stage tonight, our students who will be playing in the orchestra along with many of their teachers from the LPO, and I'm confident that this is going to be quite a spectacular performance because we also have Carol Rausch as the musical director. One of the things that I wanted to say tonight was how proud I am to be working here at Loyola and to be the dean of a very unique college. The College of Music and Fine Arts is the only College of Music and Fine Arts in all of the Jesuit system of universities. We produce professionals in music, theater, and the visual arts. We enroll over 600 students in our college. It's the second largest college in the university. And so what you're going to see tonight are some wonderful young singers, many of whom are destined to have fantastic careers, taught by our vocal faculty, a vocal faculty of the highest caliber, headed by Professor Phil Frohnmeyer, who's a legendary teacher and performer. One thing I'd like to do tonight also is to thank a couple who have made a special gift to the College of Music and Fine Art, which is helping make tonight's performance and Sunday's performance possible. And that's Rani and Amel Mize. Rani and Amel, could you stand up for a second? Through their generosity and the generosity of a number of others who are here tonight and who will be here on Sunday, we are able to do these kinds of things. And so, as a dean, I would be remiss if I did not say that if you are especially moved by tonight's performance, please feel free to contact me. I may be able to do some business with you. All right. Have a great evening. Thank you.
Thank you. Oh, pass between you what you wouldn't want him to see. For the Lord seeth all.
In the middle, that's getting all the boys.
Susannah Opera was raised by her brother, one don't draw silver red. He's a trifling one, that Sam is. Sam Hope, that's the name he was given. He just hunts and traps and fishes all day, and he's always drunk at night.
Let's pray for his soul and the sisters. I'll pray for them both tonight. Their boys chin lends them to, they're able to live, that's all.
There's bad blood in that family. It's too pretty a face, and wicked them eyes. She'll come to no good, mark my words. She'll come to no good, mark my words.
I'll pray for her soul tonight. Think I'll join the young folks. Ain't dancing quite a spell. They'd be pleased to have you, I'm sure.
Scared to say,
why? Why are you scared of him?
He gets drunk. That's what my folks say. He don't never hurt nobody, and he's awful good to me. I'm scared of him all the same. My folks don't like me coming here. They're scared of what Sam might do. Susannah, you was pretty at the square dance tonight. All them men sure courted you. I'd seen them, everyone.
Sure, well, nothing of the kind. You're scurrying again, that's what.
The preacher, he'd come to your square. I'd see him use a mic, please, I'd say.
He seemed like a real nice feeler. Though we ain't much of dancing for a true. He stepped on my face so much of the time. The bounds are turned black and
yeah. sitting on a hickory limb. He winked at me and I winked at him. I picked up a brick bat and hit him on the chin. Look a here, little boy, don't you do that again. Oh, gee, but I'm sitting on a hickory limb. He winked at me and I winked at him. I picked up a brick bat and hit him on the chin. Look a here, little boy, don't you do that again.
Thank you. Sorry to be late, but Sam came home from hunting awfully, and I just couldn't get away. No sooner. I'll bathe them without a stitch on, exposing yourself without no shame. They're gonna get you for doing that. They say we're scandalous thing. They're gonna run you out in the church, and maybe the violin too. They say the
what do you mean? They see me, baby.
They're just looking for a baptism crick, and they found it only you was in it. I'll bathe it naked as a jaybird. They say it was a shameful sign.
But I've been bathing there all spring. They ain't had a right to come and spy in. Turn along on what I've done. I've been bathing there all spring, little bat.
Told the meeting preacher, and he's prayed for your soul all day. And they told all the church folks, I reckon. And the whole valley knows, so they say.
What a bit,
to believe what's bad. Myself, are you you prepared? When they open them judgment books up there, which side of the page will you be on tonight? While the congregation sings a hymn, I want to see all those whose souls once saving and what wants to become free of the heavy burden of sin come down and meet the Lord and I here at the altar. Congregation sings one more verse. Publicly confess your sins and ask forgiveness of the Lord and these folks present tonight.
Yeah. That's mighty pretty singing, Susannah.
Who is it?
It's your friend, the preacher. Do you always sing so pretty?
I sing to myself when I'm sad or lonesome. It keeps me company.
That's a right sad song. Don't look like it. You might call a social visit. I want to talk to you about your soul.
There ain't nothing to see, so you're wasting your time.
You're a hard-headed one, Susannah. The devil's in you. Pride goeth before destruction, sister. Let's kneel and pray to God for your soul.
No need to pray. Have done praying enough for us both. Lord, would have told me if I'd done something wrong.
You still say expose yourself for no sin against the Lord.
I've been weeping in that crypt all spring. There was no harm in it at all till the elders seen me there. Stop making up their tales.
Make up no tales, Susannah.
They'll pack them up in the very night of your heaven. And he told me that he loved them. He told me that he loved them.
morning glory when the sun comes.
Return, O Lord, and hearken to my plea for forgiveness. Receive my confession, O Lord, and hear the words of my repentance. It's a horrible thing I have done. Forgive the weakness of my flesh, O Lord, and condemn me not to the eternal fire for my sin against thee and the woman. She was untouched, O Lord, she was untouched before her young body was defiled by my hands, defiled by my lust. Forgive me, O Lord, and grant her her peace. Oh, forgive me, dear Lord, and return unto me. Thou hast gone far away beyond the sound of my calling. Return and grant my tortured soul the balm of thy forgiveness. What shall I do if thou desert me? Oppressing me, and condemn me not to the fires of hell. Return, O Lord, I pray thee, O return, and let this cup, if it be thy,
and sister, I asked you to come here this morning for the purpose of righting a terrible wrong. It's a blessed privilege for the Lord to let us make restitution for our errors while we are alive. And we have all been in error, brethren and sister, bad error. Woman, what sits in the rear has been the victim of our error. She is innocent of the charges against her, and grievous are the things she's endured. I ask her to beseech her forgiveness, and humbly ask her pardon for your misjudgment.
How do you know she's creature?
The Lord spoke to me in the night while I was praying for her soul. But I swear to you, she's innocent. She's innocent of the charges you've made. Make restitution now, brethren.
We'll see you at the baptism, preacher.
up to you. I swear I will.
They're getting close, you better run, Susannah, you better run!